Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Today we got ourselves another episode of Euro Truck Simulator, Global Logistics and Transportation Services. Today we are actually going to be hauling, let's see here, a boric acid from Taranto, Italy to Calvi, Italy today in our Volvo FH Globetrotter. So let's go ahead and get started. This trip is going to be about 1200 kilometers, but we will not be driving that whole way, as some of that will be a ferry trip as well. So let's go ahead and get started. What's crazy is I don't remember coming in this way.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Some good news, I actually got American Truck Simulator back up and running after a little hiatus. So I will be bringing that back to the channel as well. So we get expect some more ATS along the way here soon, shortly. All right, man, this is a long trip. I need to get fuel too. I don't have enough fuel to make this whole trip, so somewhere along the way I gotta stop and get gas. Going through Italy, you see a lot of vineyards all around, creating that good wine. That cop got something like he ready to catch a speeder, boy. I don't know what that was, but it looked fast.
Exit now.
Okay, we're almost at the port now. We'll jump on this ferry here to carry us over. Alright, we're gonna head on over to where we need to go. I need to make sure I'm going to the right place. I always mess this up. Okay, so I gotta take it over to Cagliari for 879 euros. It's a 14-hour trip, and I have to drive up into Calvi here. We have made it, so now we can continue on our little journey. Now we're down to 446 kilometers, about 8 hours left. We don't need any rest, we should be good on fuel. We got some rest while the ferry traveled over the water, so it's going to be a straight shot to where we're going.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. straight on.
Crazy accident on the other side over there. Somebody got caught slipping. That looks like a Lamborghini that they're driving in. That's crazy.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
I don't know how the trailer just got damaged. I don't know what happened there.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. first exit. Exit now. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Man, I felt like that bus was gonna smack right into me. I didn't realize we got another ferry trip. Okay, that's a little crazy.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Okay, so we need to go to Ajaccio, I guess that's how you pronounce it. I'm terrible with the names. Sorry, guys, but that's going to be 3 hours and 30 minutes at 355 euro. So we're going to go ahead and take this little hop, skip, and jump across here. Okay, we have made it to the other side. Just 63 kilometers left now on this trip. Almost done.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
There's another light up there that's red.
First exit. the roundabout. Take the second exit.
Alright, we're down to 56 kilometers, 57 minutes left on this trip. That's a great place to break down, ain't it? Gotta have skills to navigate these roads, not for the soft. Gotta be tough. Alright, we almost here. 7 kilometers, almost here. Time to get paid.
last exit.
Alright, we are here. Right. We have arrived.
Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Alright, they want us to put it up between these two trailers over here, so let's go ahead and line up so we can do that. Alright, we are here. Time to drop this load and get paid. Okay, we made about 20,000 euro, almost 21,000 euro on that trip there. Guys, that is going to conclude this video. Excuse my tongue there. I thank y'all for watching. Make sure you hit that like button. Also, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you know when, and hit the notification bell also so you know when I'm going live. I appreciate each and every one of you guys, and I will see you in the next stream.